The utilization of forest biomass for energy as an alternative to fossil fuels is not a new idea. The many problems associated with the collection and combustion of forest biomass, unfortunately, are not new either. The good news is, forest resources are plentiful, renewable, and offer a net carbon-neutral footprint. It is estimated that from logging operations in the United States alone that leave up to 40% of a tree's biomass on the ground represent over 1 billion tons of woody biomass just waiting to be collected and processed. And as logging operations continue, there will be a renewable supply of this difficult-to-gather bioenergy. Aside from the challenge of being able to cost-effectively gather this material, the next biggest challenge is locating a reliable market for forest biomass that is close enough to justify the cost of fuel, labor, and equipment to transport it. In North America, only large-scale operations like paper mills, big factories and power plants with wood-burning facilities typically have the resources and infrastructure to economically utilize woody biomass as biofuel. And since they purchase in volume, they tend to monopolize the market, keeping wood chip prices down and making long-range transport of a small volume of chips not economically attractive at all. In addition, if the woody material is just bundled or not properly processed into clean, usable chips, most facilities have to reprocess or resize and clean the woody biomass before burning. All this adds significantly to total costs. Up until now, only large-scale land clearing projects or large land clearing debris collection sites could justify the expensive consolidation process of getting these chips to market. And not to make a profit, but just to offset their total cost for clearing the land or operating the debris facility. Gyrotrack helped revolutionize the land clearing business by developing the most productive mobile mulching machines in the world. And now, using these lean, green mulching machines, the company has developed a faster, better way to harvest valuable carbon-neutral forest biomass for energy consumption. Gyrotrack is pleased to introduce the world's first bioenergy baling system, which, when added to a standard Gyrotrack mulching machine, allows you to go from forest to fuel in one step with no additional processing. With Gyrotrack's bioenergy balers attached to your existing Gyrotrack, you can now enter the biofuel market for one-tenth the cost of owning and operating all the equipment needed using conventional methods. With your Gyrotrack and a bioenergy baler, forest biomass can now be cost-effectively processed, harvested, cleaned, sized, and baled all in one step with only one operator and one machine. You will no longer need additional crawler excavators, bulldozers, tub grinders, horizontal grinders, loaders, and large dump trucks to harvest and transport this valuable, renewable energy resource. This new technology can reduce the capital cost of equipment to clear land and harvest biomass by millions of dollars per operation. The carbon footprint for the entire process can be reduced up to tenfold, while potentially saving thousands of dollars a day and hundreds of gallons of fuel on each project. Gyrotrack's bioenergy baling system attachment produces bioenergy bales that are easy to store right on site, opening up economic opportunities to harvest biomass and get it to market from even the smallest of land clearing or logging operations. You can easily store and economically transport these biofuel bales to large facilities already utilizing woody biomass as fuel, and now you can participate in one of the fastest growing, most practical, emerging alternative biofuel opportunities in the world: the utilization of woody biomass to heat and power schools, hospitals, small factories, and even homes. No more large monopolies on the biomass energy market. Now, with the availability of boilers that can burn the Gyrotrack-produced bales, you can help your community develop its own forest-to-fuel economy. And because these alternative energy wood boilers are available and in use today all across North America, we are convinced that GyroTrack's inexpensive one-step mulching and harvesting system will impact the utilization of woody biomass as an alternative fuel more than any other technology on the market today. Add to this the conversion of coal-fired power plants to wood-fired facilities all across North America and the rapid emergence of woody biomass refineries turning forest biomass into cellulosic ethanol, methane, combustible oils, and many other products we consume every day. All this activity points to a far larger, far more competitive and lucrative market as each day goes by. GyroTrack's patented bioenergy baling systems are going to revolutionize the green energy market, just as our lean green mulching machines revolutionized the land clearing business. GyroTrack has been developing prototypes of its bioenergy baling system technology since September of 2008. Production units will be available the first quarter of 2010. Due to the rapidly rising demand for biomass harvesting and the low cost of entry for existing GyroTrack owners, GyroTrack is only able to offer its bioenergy baling system to existing GT25, GT25 XP, and GT40 owners. GT18 XP owners can attach the system, but will need to upgrade to a minimum of 225 horsepower to be able to operate the baler.